When you put the lime juice in the grape jelly, it will taste like Sour Patch Kids. Oh, sour and delicious.
Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so we're gonna take our grape jelly here. It's going in our cup. Okay, now we add a little bit of lime juice and it should taste like Sour Patch Kids. That was a lot of lime juice. All right, it's gonna be really sour. Okay. Oh my gosh, it totally does. It's sour, but it's really, really good. It actually works.